Oh, whoa, whoa, John Rutter. Oh, jeez. Ah!
Danny may have escaped it.
Bam. Still be fine. Flat tires. Flat is good. Damn tires. Losers.
Got my attention. Watching that happen right in front.
Lost it.
The two racing for position, Healy and Denny Hamlin. Not a lot of damage. See a little bit of a struggle there. You see at the top of your screen that black with the white numbers. That's the 23 of Nemechek.
Ooh, Justin Haley.
The driver's behind do a nice job. Look right here. That's Denny Hamlin at the top in the red. Justin Haley in the blue. Haley with a big slide. That's impressive to avoid the spinning number 23.
We'll see what Blaney can do with that momentum. Now he gets by Christopher Bell for that second position.
Whoa, no, Brent Brown. Oh, jeez.
Center of the screen, underneath that bright pink 08, that's the 86 of Brown. He just gets loose, and as he tries to spin, look at the 9 right here, comes in.
Oh,
maybe the contact wasn't quite as hard as it looked, although in slow motion, I think everything looks a little easier.
Did Greg Golding in the 08, was there contact made there before the exit of 2?
That's just Darlington. It's so tight getting off that corner, side by side with another car there. It's just really difficult. Brandon Brown just around, and you see that was a little more contact. Yeah. Looked like in the, from that other shot. Oh. Of course, Brandon Brown is, you know, that's a big hit for him.
For the trifecta today with Cole Custer, and what would it do, Jeff, for a young driver's confidence if he can be the hottest guy in the Cup Series? Cole Custer could pass Denny Hamlin for one here in Darlington.
Behind him, you saw Reddick, you saw Blaney trying to leave with a lot of speed, but sideways off the corner. The only thing you can do if you're a Custer. Being off turn two, that makes you want to try it again, right? You gain some off turn two. Go back to the bottom.
Let's close the gap. Custer stays in front.
Oh, man. send it. There he goes. Nah.
Just like you that were watching as a kid, now they get to see you out here. I mean, this is amazing. I mean, to see this turnout here, Darlington gave me my very first start in the Xfinity Series, and it got me my job with Joe Gibbs Racing. So thank you for fans. See you tomorrow. Hopefully do it one more time. Congratulations, buddy. Dave?
Rutledge, I caught up with Dale Earnhardt Jr., who said with a chuckle after the checkered flag, I'll take a water. How much fun did you have today?
Finishing junior motorsports. four cars in the G4.